what you come to expect from our jump here at Nanaimo, British Columbia is a 145-foot drop to the water to basically bounce up 120 feet and bounce around for another 6 bounces or so until you're lowered into the boat below. You don't have to get wet, but I definitely recommend going for a water touch.
To the 9 to noon on 99.3 The Fox.